Joseph Moore, Spider-Man 2 got an update and I haven't finished it yet, so I decided to kill two birds with one stone to talk about the update and play the rest of Spider-Man 2. Maybe the rest of Spider-Man 2? I don't know. Also, there's been a few more little updates. I guess Discord is here now. So the Discord chat has joined us. Tara was here a little bit earlier. So welcome, Discord people. If you hate what's happening right now, I don't know what else to tell you. For Spider-Man 2's update, you have New Game Plus, Mission Replay, the ability to change the time of day, and brand new accessibility options like screen reader and audio descriptions. We've also added the Hellfire Gala suits for Peter and Miles, which are free, and there's new symbiote suits. Symbiote. I said it right. But we're just gonna get into it. We are 77% on the way through. We're also trying a new streaming speed because apparently we were bottlenecking the whole damn thing.
Guess I should head to Harry's place soon.
So okay. Since we've been gone, well, we got more suits. Look at that. I just talked about the suits and we got more. Oh, we got this. Wow! Look at that! Well, we're gonna roll with that, right? We're gonna roll with that for now, right? We can unlock something here? Where? Oh, that? Yeah, we'll do that. We still have more skills? Oh, that too. Alright. Cool, tight. I think he's at 100%. All right. Well, there's that. Yeah. So, let me know what the chat looks like. Also, we have new missions. Yeah, that. The Crimson Hour before it's too late, right? So, we're going to do that first. But there's a crime going. So, let me get my bearings back real quick. And get my bearings back. Oh, what's that? Is that what that is? What is that?
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now.
No.
And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay.
Keep you posted, Mr. Allen.
I appreciate it, Peter.
I feel like something else is going to happen.
Head enforcement here. You're in violation of several ordinances.
No. Oh. Boink. Come here. Ow. Down here.
And today's lesson is never send a robot to do a hunter's job. Though I'd beat them too.
Is he close? That's a long time away, sir. What up, Mr. Wow? I see you up there. Go through the trees here. Let's go through the trees here. If this works, Aaron B. Cappin, can you see and hear everything? Like, can you can you give me a wellness check here? If you're here, like and share the stream, all that stuff. We're going nuclear this coming year. What up? Can you hear me? You can hear me?
You don't want them.
What
you
is
want me?
What is that? What? Wait, oh, is that the symbiotes? Oh, okay. Can you hear me okay? Am I coming through? Okay, good. Oh god. Did I do that? Oh, I'm doing the sonic bursts. Wait!
These things don't quit.
Am I leaving people? Am I leaving people folded? Wait! Oh, he. Okay. Whoa! I don't think I saw that before. Maybe I did and I just forgot about it. Good night. That was funny. Oh, man. Ah, God, that was funny. If I do this way. Yoink. 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 If this stream goes off without a hitch and no problems, I'm keeping these settings and I'm never changing anything ever again. Anyone who sees me changing settings, you punch me in the mouth. Right? You just punch me right in the mouth. You say, hey, don't be changing them settings. And then you punch me in the mouth. That's your job. Aaron, you can hear me though, right? Because I feel like you can hear me, but you're not saying that you can hear me. You just tell me if you can hear me. It was fun while it lasted. I don't get it. Wait. What
is happening? Hope I'm not intruding. Never. Let's do this.
Working, work.
Alright, let me take one
get
more.
Get somewhere safe as soon as you can.
One more thing. I want to take one more thing. I want just one more thing. Now that's on speed. Yeah, that's what I want. Okay, cool. Tight. Alright.
That's it.
Good news, bad news, folks. Good news. OG Spider-Man looks to be finally back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news. Seeing reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. The two connected? Maybe. But right now isn't the time for speculation.
Danica, bro.
Time for action.
Danica is.
We're getting scattered reports of folks going.
Danica is.
No cultists.
Why, Danica? Why?
Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there.
They changed the night?
Great. They're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp.
I'm sorry, the suit is fire.
What are they?
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? The unworthy will. Soon enough.
All those innocent people.
Man, I wish I would have had this.
Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this.
Bombs can be disarmed at range. Beware enemies nearby while disarming bombs. Okay. So
this is the Crimson Hour. Burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground. Way too late to try to evacuate everyone. That rooftop bomb alone could take out the entire apartment building.
Those bombs. Okay. There's a bomb.
Or at least the worthy did.
Okay.
The unworthy?
Okay.
And there are bombs. Their houses walking the streets, ignoring the signs.
Let's see what we can do here.
We all see. The visions that we know are infallible.
Look, there's the Spider-Man!
Sneaking around isn't that much fun anyway!
I'm not even gonna mess around, right? Okay. Excuse me. I am busy. Oh, no. Sit down. They still don't know I'm here?
A little quieter from here on out.
Oh, okay. I was making a lot of noise. Oh, whoa! Whoa! Hey!
The fool's beacon must be found.
Who saw me? That guy over there? Okay.
The embers will find you, fool's beacon.
Who sees what? So they just see each other?
He can't hide forever.
We'll find you soon enough, but
I don't know what happened. I don't know what was that. No, there's not.
Two things at once!
Why are the bombs going offline?
Who's that guy?
Great. Yuri.
Jeez. Here we go again.
You haven't changed your mind!
About saving lives? No! You?
No! Still not a fan of killing people!
of them, but there may be more.
Sorry, buddy.
The area earlier. I couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from.
We can find him together when we're done here.
You can look for my life. Rick stole it at the hospital. Lay down, you have.
Come here. Got everybody? Nope, there's a guy over here somewhere. No. Wow.
Did we do it? Did we actually do it? Oh, tell me. It's gonna hit the tankers.
You've stopped trains before, right?
No brakes. Great.
It's not working. Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Believe we're doing this?
That up.
Last shot.
Is he under it? Boy, this man is crazy.
You're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right?
Fancy
that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God.
What?
That's what I thought too. But when devils attack the city,
carnage?
Like I prophesied, Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping.
I mean, essentially,
I knew
gas boarding.
It was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
And when the crimson hour rolls over this earth, it shall bring truth, judgment.
Carnage. Yeah. Yeah. It's like I wrote the game. I wrote the game. I didn't even see it. I see it now. I wrote the game, guys. What the fuck is Yuri gonna do? My man is on fire. Oh. She ran a...
He's gone. He'll go underground just like last time. But I'll find him.
You could have killed him. But you saved me instead.
I told you. I'm trying to save the most lives. And you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
How's the new chat? Is it terrible?
The Flame wanted that train derailed so he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process.
Man.
Hey, Yuri. Do you want help tracking down the Flame?
Thanks. But I need some time to myself.
You like the new chat?
Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation. So he'll be going back to the drawing board.
It's too
I'll
big?
I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Wachman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months. Maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Cletus Cassidy.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I...
I made it a little smaller. It's taking up the screen. Wow. Nice little Carnage teaser for us. When did I get this? Oh, that's the Yuri. What? Yeah, we'll craft that. That's funny. Oh, this is the new Hellfire. Damn. This is crazy. That's the new Hellfire gala suit. And then this is Ew. That is nuts. I don't know if I want to equip it, but it's nuts. That's crazy. Ooh, that's pretty fucking sweet. Alright, what else can we get? What? We got more affordable suits? Man, that was nice. Oh, Miles can have a suit. Dark Ages suit. Look at that shit. You don't have the Wolverine suit? Yeah, the Wolverine suit is dope. Apparently he was Wolverine in another universe. 10th anniversary suit. And they be playing my boy Miles though. Like, what the fuck? We going back to this. This is the dope shit. That's the Michael Jackson. You know? That's the Michael Jackson. We can get another suit? Hold on. What? This. No? Okay. Well, where the fuck is it? Apparently that's a lie. There are no other suits. Alright. Oh my god. That is disgusting. We're not gonna keep it though. Cause you know, we don't do that here. Let me go back to the new red and blue, you know? Yeah, these are all dope. This Yuri though, that's pretty dope. That's pretty dope. Why does it say Miles has another suit to unlock, but there's no suit to unlock? Why y'all lying? Yeah, I don't know what the fuck y'all talking about. Alright, we got more gadgets. Do that. Yes, sir. To the max. We'll unlock some more Miles stuff. And, I think that's yet another glitch. Oh, we didn't buy it. We didn't buy it. That's what's happening. Okay.
Ew. These suits are nasty. These suits are disgusting.
I got it. All right. All right. What else? All right. We got to go back to Harry. That flame thing was just fan service. Alright, cool. As Quincy already pointed out.
Folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here,
level up.
It is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown.
Hey, need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Pink. Spider-Man.
Pink. Pink. Pink.
Knock him into next week.
Oh, man, this is way easier with two people.
Oh, God. Take this back. Come here.
I was gonna get that last hit in.
Ah, hubris. It defeats us all.
Yeah, bro. I don't know. Your shit kinda works, bro. Like, I feel like, I mean, I dig that you're playing more games, and that's dope. But my god, man, like, your streams be lit, man. I don't know. Are people asking you to play different games? I'm not saying, like, don't switch it up. But, like, maybe that's the shtick, right? Maybe it's multiplayer games, right? Get Helldivers, right? You know? Fucking Fall Guys. All that stuff. Oh. Well, flip it on their ass, bro. You know? The Fall Guys is a lot of fun.
Hunters must have stopped for a resupply.
We'll be getting this stuff
money. That was
sorry,
hilarious.
In the middle of something?
Oh god.
Am I not helping?
Hey. Oh, what is that? Get up here. Pull them wings apart. Come here. Quincy, what time are we doing the bracket tomorrow? Ow. Whoa, sir. Stop that. Oh. are. I think we're going to do both. It's going to be two streams one day, baby. We didn't, unless y'all want to do the bracket tonight, we got to do a bracket. It's March Madness. We also need another person. Packages, return to sender. We need another person. I've decided that we just need another person. We need somebody who's going to join the bracket tackler. The unusual suspects. I'm sick of it. Right? I'm sick of it. It's March Madness. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Bro, what the f- it? Taking the Avengers on vacation.
No sign of Harry. What's that?
Happy birthday, Em. They say time heals all wounds.
Not all of them.
That's a lot. Yeah. Every day without you is worth.
I wrote the game, guys. I can say.
If I lose Harry.
What time tomorrow for GM mode? We'll start there.
I don't know what I'll do.
Cause I already got the bracket ready.
It's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him. Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call.
I hate this.
She hates it.
I love this.
Oh.
You do?
You hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's
talking about new. Let's do new.
Editor.
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
And Spider-Man!
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
Then that's great. Hey, listen.
If I was in a different suit, would
something's
I be on the phone in a different
wrong
suit?
With Harry.
What happened?
Well,
hang on, someone's at the door.
Like, how do you not know? It's Harry.
I'll explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ.
I wrote the game, guys.
Come on, MJ, pick up!
What are these
hey, it's MJ.
Should I do something with these things?
But why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Please be okay.
I guess you can't do anything with those. Okay.
Spider-Man, how are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
It's
the raft?
Meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a collective consciousness.
Okay.
That hive mind I was in.
Was is optimistic. May still be inside.
Ooh.
What?
Nothing to panic about, oh. But perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go.
Stays with you. Stays with you.
Hang on, MJ.
I guess I could have fast traveled, right?
I should have been home. MJ, where's
her? Oh, shit.
Pete?
You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day.
Hey.
But I can help.
Take it easy.
All you have to do is let me.
Take it easy.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision.
That was crazy.
Are you giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
You can get up from that. What's her name? Fury or something like that? Is it Fury? Oh, hold on. Come here.
He's missing.
Are you leaving? All right, I'll see you later. Bye bye. Scream.
MJ.
Bro, this is crazy. This is crazy. All right. What?
Just talk to me!
Oh.
I'm done talking! Done begging for validation!
Oh, this,
yeah. From anyone!
Validation? If this is about your job!
About me! Hey! Not my job! Make it stop! Make it stop!
I can't. I can't. I gotta give you...
Not
listen, if this is about your job, I understand, but... At the same time, I gotta give you this work.
Me? MJ, what do you mean?
You stay out of this. I'm finally in control.
I don't know about that, MJ. Anyway, let's be honest with you. So, yeah, plus, I got work.
I'm gonna hurt her.
Come
here. You can fight this, MJ.
Hey, is that enough?
Well. Are y'all just watching? Okay. Whoa! Wah! Wah! Whoa.
Look at what you're doing! This isn't control!
I'm in complete control! Pete! What's happening to me?
This is nuts. This is nuts.
Don't listen to those voices! They aren't telling the truth! I hurt them too! I know how it feels!
Always about you! You can't keep a job! You can't pay the mortgage!
I have a job! With Harry! We'll be okay!
But for how long? There's only one job you care about! Spider-Man!
That's not fair! People need me! You know that!
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with you!
I can still fix this! I always do! We always do!
I always come second! I live in your shadow where my dreams turn to dust! That is the truth!
Scream is
pissed. You do make a difference!
With Black Scream, what are you talking about?
You do matters!
What Black Scream? You have a black screen. I know, right? You have a black screen on Twitch?
I know you're in there!
You always patronize us!
Quincy, will you check the Twitch, please? Okay. Everything else is fine.
Don't let it control you!
Get down here. Okay. It's definitely a man with me.
Remember your book? You said you want to help people!
Nobody read it!
My bandwidth is too high. Or my, yeah. What's the maximum bandwidth on?
That's not true! If I helped one person, it was worth it!
Six. All right, hold on.
I read it! It helped me!
All I do is help you!
MJ!
My life is constantly interrupted by you! Looking for answers!
Mickey's supposed to tell me something like that. She's an avid.
Lost the job of can't pay a
bill. Ow!
I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise! So you can be happy!
I didn't realize! MJ, you can quit! I can figure something out!
I can't trust you alone!
Alright, hold on, Legend.
I can't trust you!
I'm fixed.
I can only...
You're right, hold on. Let me see if I can fix it. Let's go, let's go... All right, I brought it down to seven. Do you see anything yet? Oh, it's completely gone. Oh no, there it is. Oh, it was working all the way up to that part. I have a Twitch stream. It says you can't see gameplay. I'm looking at a full ass replay right now. Like, get out of that. No. Watch now. Nothing. Offline. It says I'm offline. Let me see something else. Hold on. Yeah, hold everything. Try getting on early, it was dark. Try reboot it, still nothing, the abyss. Twitch is black screen. Okay. Alright, you should have a whole screen now. You have anything? Can you, oh, wait, yeah, can you hear music? I hate that joke so much. I hate it. Why is there a question? Is there a big question mark? Yeah, I got, okay, I'm still seeing the whole stream. Do me a favor, go to my page and, like, because if you go to my page and actually click the video, it's on there. The whole screen and everything. Alright, hold on. What if I go down to 6500?
Yeah. Hold on. A second. Damn it.
Okay. I changed it again. I'm gonna click off of it. Alright, I should have went back offline on Twitch. I'm going back online with Twitch. Still nothing on Twitch? Is Twitch mad at me? Legends never die. Can you go over to my YouTube page? Because if it's not working, then I wonder if it's a... I don't know why it's not working. I don't know why it would not be working. That's very weird. Can I do... Hang on. Here, I'll do this. It says I'm streaming live right now. That's very weird. I don't know. If you're watching on Twitch, come to YouTube. Sorry, Legends Never Die. I appreciate it. But I don't know. That's something we have to fix later. And we're not going to fix it right now. I don't know why. There you go. Or you know, Facebook or whatever. So it's really is six? Bro, that's crazy. Okay, I changed it again. Get off of Twitch. Get back on Twitch. It's still the same thing. Games and War. The letter N, M-O-O-R-E-R. Thank you. Is Twitch fucked up? Cause I'm hitting what they need for me to hit. And if you go back through, you can see the stream in full. Damn, that chat is huge. I'm hitting the threshold now and still nothing. Okay, well, yeah, just come over to YouTube. Just come over to YouTube, sorry. Be there later, I guess.
No! I'm sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me, but please, trust yourself!
Let me do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this!
With the 8-hit combo. Legends Never Die, you there?
We don't need you.
The city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete! I need you too!
Symbiote spider. Hold. Okay. Just need to be a little smaller. Oh!
You just want to stay the stronger half! One, two, three.
out.
Wait! No! You're stronger than me in so many ways! You've been single-handedly holding our lives together! I'm sorry, MJ! I took you for granted!
MJ is gone!
No! You aren't! I'm sorry I caused you so much pain! The house! My job!
Boy, stop apologizing and start whooping mass. Shit.
I promised you I'd be better, but I wasn't! I should have listened! I should have been there! We're a team! Me and you! I never want your life to be worse, to make mine better! Your dreams are just as important as mine!
What the beat?
You're lying!
You're just as important!
Enough!
Pete, she's not listening. Ow! Pete! Aw, monster combo.
Just talk to me!
Well, you can't stop us!
Is there a helicopter? Is kicking my ass.
MJ, this isn't what you want.
How do you know what we want?
You're Mary Jane Watson. You want the truth.
Yes. I want the truth.
Okay. Wow.
You did it.
Wait. Not yet.
Watson, where are you with my apple fritters? I'm starving. And
Jonah? Kiss my ass. I quit.
Watson!
You're so cool.
That was a lot.
I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
It was definitely.
It was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry. He was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
Okay.
Can you get my text? City Hall is... this is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah, sorry. Things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
You mean they got Harry?
You think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Dr.
Peter?
Hey, Ms. Morales. You up? Sorry. Be right back. I've got this. Get clear.
I didn't know how to pull two people.
Where'd those symbiotes come from?
What the? Never have to do that again.
Sorry for hanging up, Ms. Morales. What did you want to say?
Peter?
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just... you know, I wanted to make sure...
We're fine. We're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my calls.
Trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
Symbiotes. Can't let those people get hurt.
No, 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 no!
Don't worry, everyone! I'll get you out of this!
Come from?
That's all of them. I'm so tired.
Fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbiotes because they live symbiotically with their host.
Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here.
This is somehow worse than I thought.
No sign of Harry.
He has to be here.
Nicky told me there were a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound.
Get out of here.
How are there this many?
In fact, he's trying to build an army.
Ask him. He's trying to heal the world.
I'm not. Oh, I did that. I did not do that.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
We better clear path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's hope.
Let me help with that.
Nice. Gotta get rid of that. About Miles' leg breaking and shit.
This is somehow worse than I thought.
Gonna start over?
He has to be here.
Yankee told me there were a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
It's like he's trying to build an army.
Ask him. He's trying to heal the world.
Get them right on time.
Bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go.
Chill out.
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
What in the world?
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city.
Yeah.
They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing, it fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
It has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Shit.
Is this
Raft?
I don't think it's coming out for a while. They just did that update with the new game plus
stuff. People he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place.
Oh man,
most of us are here because of him.
This doesn't seem good at all.
He's protecting New York.
Yes. Maybe not every problem is solved in the cell. Down here, I think I found something.
This isn't good at all.
I think.
Miles!
Dr. Octavius. The Vulture. Electro. Lee set it up.
Never thought I'd be released to see you.
I'll make it
count. Oh, he did. All right.
Miles, more incoming.
Again?
Come on.
Nothing's working. I can't slow them down.
We have to keep fighting.
Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back.
Must be frustrating. Putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believe in second chances.
My screen just lost its collective. All that shit.
Like, say never.
Stop!
You know? I don't know. I wouldn't be surprised.
Did you do that?
No.
The symbiote. He killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Oh, wow. I didn't even notice that.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close.
Wow. Octavius?
Hayes House. I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
I wrote the game.
It is her.
She's dead because of you.
I never meant for her to get hurt.
This is your chance to make it up to her, then.
I feel something upstairs.
Well, that's where we're going there, pal.
Peter?
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at feast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
Still, what we gotta do. Get the hell out of here.
Be another way. Maybe
we have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it and free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you...
Punch him in the face.
I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man.
Something happened where they made this look better. Because he looks great.
You and me.
Ricochet web is dope.
Yeah.
like you said. Better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
Set a heal.
Martin Lee loses powers.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
Spider-Man, wake up!
Anti-Venom? It's like they're just feeding you fan. Here's, take all the fan art. Here you go. We're gonna give it all to you. Take it, bro. What? Okay.
This is more than a new suit. Whoa, what? Miles, where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
Take all the fan service.
Big guy, let's try this again.
Thanks for some of the YouTube love.
Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed vengeance.
Kamari Scott, thank you.
You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
No powers?
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right.
I think you have done that.
Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.
Sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. My landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, feelings mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay, while I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Well, it looks as if from the movie, the one that's turned inside out. Shut the fuck up right now. This is crazy. There's another suit I didn't unlock. That soda's dope too. Wow. Oh, that's the, is that the new one? And there's another fucking... Bleh. Bruh. Alright, we're going to go see what this is, and we're going to let you go and enjoy your Saturday. What the f- is this?
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume? What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities. I don't know what his game is.
Symbiocast. Better check it out.
Well, I'm already here. So what do I need to do? Oh. I don't know what to do here. Eliminate the symbiote. Alright, let me go stop this crime real quick. Then I'll come back.
I'll come back later.
Yeah.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me.
Hold on, Miles.
That's right. Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man.
Right?
An ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
You're amazing. Thank you.
We're close. You're doing great.
Sorry about that tree. Sorry about that tree. You're just waiting.
Here you go. Now you're in much better hands.
Thanks again. You've really earned how cool that costume is.
Alright, I guess we're going back to
Gotta
it.
Call Miles and get over there quick! Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should I keep going with the story?
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've got to find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's. Time for this right now. I'll be back.
But you have time for it right now. Just tell me what the fucking do.
Let's clean this place up. Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Thank you.
trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives.
Yikes.
Stay safe.
Check something real quick. Okay.
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on. Spider-Man and that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today. It's not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex. A local community group was injured. The followers of the flame, I'm not here to judge, were mercilessly attacked by Spider-Man. From the rumblings I've heard, there's a new commando in Spider-Man's army. They go by Wraith. Now, I can't say for certain what the inciting incident was, but I find it hard to believe these followers were there to cause harm. More than likely, they were having a peaceful ceremony. Perhaps they could have chosen a different location, but who is Spider-Man to come in and break it up? He's infringing on our rights and destroying commerce in the process.
Ray?
They're not setting up the food.
Wait a minute.
Take care getting home.
Am I not wearing the right suit? Guess not. Man. Maybe I didn't craft the
needs help again, the Spider-Man will be around.
Wait, what the fuck just happened? Okay. Oh, I keep forgetting I have that other super thing. I've left like 6 times, right? Who cares? Like and subscribe. Make sure you stay safe, stress less, definitely play more. We'll be back soon. Tomorrow we have a WWE GM mode. And we'll go from there. But thank you guys for joining us. Enjoy your Saturday. We'll talk to y'all soon. And that's it. Bye-bye!
I want to say thanks. Thank you for watching my shit.
Hey guys, goodbye.
Tons of shit, and we thank you for clicking on it.
So many viral hits.
To all of the fans, let me say muchas gracias, especially to those who never stop watching us.
Say thanks,
thank you for watching my shit. Let's just get back to saying thank you for watching my shit.
And
I would be remiss if I didn't say thank you for watching my shit, and that's it.